How do I open it? Is it a slide?
No, you just pull the thing up at the front.
Oh. I can't do it with my nails. What should I open first?
I don't know, it's up to you.
Oh, I'm going to open this.
Careful, it'll fall out. You have to hold it.
Perfect. Have you heard about this?
No.
It's like a... I'm going to use this as a foundation. Are you filming this? What are these? Ah, samples. Okay. Perfect. Thank you.
Hold it that way in a second.
Okay.
Keep your expectations low, right?
You got to have a Colin for your birthday. And a candle as well.
Aww, a mini Colin. That's cute.
I only brought one, so let's share it between three.
Okay. No, I think we'll let you have that with
yourself. Yay! Aww,
thanks.
Hmm. Now this, we're not sure about, so...
Okay. Oh, I like that.
Oh,
that's nice.
Oh,
yeah.
I'm so glad.
That's really nice.
We think it's the right size.
It might be a bit small.
But we can take it back.
My fingers are a bit swollen though. Oh, that's really nice.
It's pretty, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's the same size as
well. I like that.
Good. I'm glad you like it. Because we were going to take it back with us and get it. If you want a bigger size though, we can still do that.
Yeah, we can go up the size as well.
It's quite nice on that finger.
Yeah, well that's my wedding finger though, isn't it? So
I'll
try it on. Yeah,
my finger. Nice on your little finger, it's a bit big. That looks lovely on
your
little
finger. Yeah, that's really nice. Oh, I like that,
it's
thank
not too
you.
Big on there though.
Wait, let me try on this one. It's just because my fingers are a bit swollen.
Got the option. Nice. We can go up the size and it's all we can get it done and give it to you next time we see you.
Okay. Yeah, maybe go up the size.
Do that then. Take it back. Do you want it the same size as the one you've got on your middle finger? Or smaller for your little one?
Same size as your middle
finger. I do like it on this one though, but it's my wedding finger. I can marry. It's fine. I'm married to either.
Is that the one we got last time?
Yeah, that's.
Try that one on that finger because that's the same size. So
it's the same size
as
it?
Yeah.
Oh, no, it's not the same size. No, I think it's
bigger
because it fits
in that one. No, it's not. She said that she's an O, but that one is smaller. That was an N or something.
This one fits on my finger. Oh, that's so nice.
So it's
though.
Actually,
I really like
either
that
size or upper size.
Cubic zirconia in gold.
Very nice. They do nice rings there, don't they?
They're really good.
Yeah.
Really good.
Thank you. Yeah, I think it, because if my fingers swell up anymore, I think
it'll
be a bit too tight.
I don't
know
how
to feel. Right, so when are we going to see you next? Oh, well, whenever we see you next, we'll bring it with us.
Yeah. I don't know when that will be. I mean, I could keep it like this size.
Let me think about it and decide before we
yeah.
get that.
Yeah. It would be nice on this one, wouldn't it? Because my fingers have like whenever I'm putting weight, it goes into my fingers.
Yeah.
So if I lose weight, I'm sure it will
yeah.
fit. But that's pretty, thank you.
So you want to go up full size or half size?
So now we'll have to work it out.
Yeah. I should have used that ring. Measure up. You know that we got that one time.
Yeah. Probably have one. Yeah. Could be a gymnast or something.
Yeah.
Just probably measuring it.
I wonder who this is from. Ah, oh, thanks, Jakey.
We may be finding a new dog walker for him.
Oh really?
Yeah.
A lady called Claire, who's got a call, she already walks too, she's offering to walk in as well. But she'd like to do it with her little dog, so we've got to have a little meeting and see if they get on. Mm-hmm.
That's a loser.
Can I show that so we can see it? Loser.
Nice compromise.
Oh god, what's this going to say? His big sister was smiling on the surface, but deep down she knew that another mother would have been mistaken by her younger, better looking brother. Ooh!
Can you use a sauce over there? Yeah. Delivers?
Yeah, you can actually. Come home soon when Dad will drive me round the bend. Hope you have a midday celebrating with some oil princes. Thanks, Tom.
I really like that. I hope you do. Yeah, that's really pretty. I like that. Good. Okay, right. Should we say bye bye to the video now?
Bye. Thanks for watching.